I made this song when I learned how to transform my pain into music.
We don't.